All I got to say is, in my opinion, Amy's chest is flat as hell.